not a problem, like Ben Doozies or whatever, he will come in and do his job. We love that. But getting to the top level, Partey and Erbar are the one. Yeah. You know, we've seen them, we know they can do the job. That's who we need. And whatever happens, we've got to get them. So if it means we're going to get rid of a few players like we are doing right now, so be it.
If we could only get one of those two, obviously Aouar's like the small creative number eight, Partey is powerful box to box. Which one are you taking out of the two of them?
Easy question. No, and I'm definitely serious about this, guys. I think that we've covered this before. That midfield player, Vieira Gilberto type, but probably more Vieira, because we need somebody physical in there, but somebody who, when he wins it, he can drive. Partey can do it all. He can pick the ball up and he can beat people and he can go all the way. That's what we miss. Xhaka's a nice place, coming to a bit of form, but he will never do that. Do you know what I mean? Elneny would never do that. Winning and passing. Whoever else comes is in there, winning and passing. We need somebody who can do it all, box to box, sit in there, disciplined when he needs to be, fly up the pitch when he needs to.
Partey's an animal for me, my guy. Just he ticked all the boxes. For 45 million, no one is really going for it. So for cheap money,
I'm going to go to the next one.
this early in the transfer window or middle of the transfer window. You could be as bullish as you want, can't you? Listen, I want this money. But they're going to go out and sign players as well.
Yeah.
And it's always a balance in that. Always. Mm. So if they go and sign players, if they know he's going, then you've got to find someone, right? And you're not going to sign someone in this position.